Right now, Atlanta police are asking for your help in finding a man who they say shot and killed a valet driver. This man on your screen is 22-year-old Randy King. Police say he killed 25-year-old Harrison Olvey earlier this month after Olvey interrupted him while he was trying to break into cars on Piedmont Road. Investigators say King may be driving a Kia with dark tinted windows. If you have any information here, you're asked to please contact Crime Stoppers.